Brittany was so focused. This is a girl that's coming from strength.
People became fascinated with her sort of unraveling.
How we treated her was disgusting.
She accepted the conservatorship was going to happen, but she didn't want her father to be conservative.
Anytime there's that amount of money to be made, you have to question the motives of everyone.
Why is her dad making all of her decisions? Why is she still in this?
What do we want? Free Britney!